You knew? You won't feel the change, but without Walker, people are losing hope.
The Norks could have used a dry dock to bring in plenty of supplies and reinforcements. Capturing it was a huge win for us. Good job.
No problem.
Take it easy.
Andy, this is Philly Alpha.
Come in, Andy.
Has anybody heard from those guys?
Nothing here.
Ned's team? Last I heard, they were in Elm Tree.
Fuck, aren't they responding?
Hostiles! Firing! Take them down!
Sweet time to jump!
We have reports that the KPA are using this pharmaceutical building as a weapon storage location. Head on over and see what you can find.
Contact!
a red zone. Civilians are not permitted at any time.
Looks like our intel was accurate. Those weapons will be very useful. I'll make sure they're distributed amongst our people. Nice find, Brady.
Philly Alpha,
this is Tony.
Go ahead, Tone.
We lost the vehicle transporting Walker. Gonna try and pick up the trail again.
Fuck.
Okay.
Any sign, let him know.
Does he want some hot info ASAP?
You got it.
You're making some serious waves. But don't get caught.
To lose six guys was stretched already.
It's hard to breathe down here.
The problem is, we got this area here locked down tight. Understand?
What about over in Holstein?
Helen says there's no trace there.
What's happened to them? Oh, you Brady? Moore called. Said you might show up. Lucky for me you did. I got a patrol gone missing, and I could use your help. Just Wait a sec.
We need to create a distraction.
Get a hold of Connor. See if he's checked out the coastline. Maybe they got themselves lost or broken down. If he's free, tell him to grab a bike and go take a look.
Sorry, Brady. I'm Ned Sharp, by the way. I run the armory here. But like I'm saying, I've lost a patrol. They were following up a report that Walker was being moved. They said they had a convoy in sight, then their transmission stopped. Any information on Walker is vital. We gotta find out what's happened to them. I got people out looking, but there's a lot of ground to cover. I need you out there helping the search.
What we know...
Keep trying to raise them. Could be something blocking their radio.
Ned, I'm doing my best.
I told Andy he was getting too cocky. Why can't people be more careful?
I say we head straight in, hit them hard. Once we get the signal.
Parrish here, people. We've had word of a flashpoint.
Hey, new guy.
A Nork sweeps
you
detected
look for
a stash. We got guys caught
inside.
You better
be prepared for trouble.
Anyone in the area, here's a chance here. To be a hero.
They work on vehicles as well as soldiers. Gives you a chance against those damn APCs.
Control 9 going out in 10 minutes. Get your shit.
Help yourself, man. We got plenty. Don't worry. They're fairly safe. Just take some. Hey, you really should take these. You're gonna need them out there.
Hope you made those Norks at the stronghold suffer.
Now go blow the shit out of some Norks.
Why haven't they checked in?
Fucking embarrassing, man.